Tell me when I. Yeah. No? Say no. Okay. Here we are today, Friday the 16th of December. We're going to sing a few songs for you from our Mahel Phil.
It's where we were away for a long time, weren't you?
It's a big county, Donegal, but we've taken it. We've taken a shortcut.
Woo.
So we're here at Tommy Chuck up in Porcano Gweedore, the industrial estate here in Gweedore. And actually what we're sitting on is, hope you can see, these are, so we came up here, we only started our whistle stop tour of West Donegal for December. We've already had to take a Susbiog or Slina Slaughter. So that's what these seats were here. These seats, there was 12 of them constructed in the, set in by the men's shed here, Skibbo, Navarre and Gweedore. In June of 2021, as a gesture to try and get ready for the end of COVID lockdown, the opportunity for people to get out and walk around this estate, and just as an exercise in both physical and mental therapy. So there's 12 of these placed, and they were strategically placed at about 300 meters distance, so that people of all stages of fitness and otherwise. Or if you were walking someone around with a wheelchair, you could come around here, sit and have a chat. You might arrange to meet somebody here, have a couple of picnics. And we did, isn't that right?
Oh, we did. During, we had some lovely picnics here.
So, look at good memories with the men's shed putting these up. And they will serve the community here for years to come. So anyway, we're now in our, we're going to take a few songs out of
book three.
So this book was called, the final book in our trilogy, Ones That Went Under the Radar.
So we're going to sing, the song we're going to sing for you is My Old Kentucky Home, Good Night. This is for Richard, who lives in Kentucky, and others.
Okay. Oh, the sun shines bright on my old Kentucky home. This summer the old folks are gay. Where the corn tops ripe and the meadows in the blue.
Interesting story about this book, Ones That Went Under the Radar. So we've three books in the trilogy. The first one, which we sang from down at Bunbeg Pier in the last episode. This would be like we're watching this long 7-series event on Amazon Prime Elementary with Watson and Holmes, a female Watson, Lucy Liu, the star. So we have these little episodes. So, I mean, the last episode we sang out of book one is our 365 songs for the soldier, one a day. And then when we put that first book together back in 2018, there were so many songs we couldn't fit into 316. So we decided to put out another book then in 2020. It was The Ones That Got Away. And then throughout COVID, sure, we were doing live streams back in 63 evenings, live streams. After the news, the terrible news every day at 7 o'clock, from March 17, 2020, right through into May, we did a regular live stream, and so many of you people we met along the journey from all over the world. A big shout out to Annette Rodriguez in California, and others we met along the way.
Peggy in Pittsburgh, but Tracy in South Dakota.
But so many of you introduced us to lots of different songs, and I suppose lazily throughout COVID we were a bit undisciplined, but we had this other idea of a book of ones that were under the radar. So this one here brings you back to your disco days. Funny, last night we had our sing song in the men's shed last night, and down the back of the class was two very unruly students.
Trish and John.
John thought he was playing discos again. He was doing the disco scene again. But there's part of this song when you hear it, you'll be saying, "Oh no, he can't do that." We'll explain it afterwards.
All right, so it's round two. Not two. Three times.
We shouldn't tell him. We should just sing the songs. And after our rendition, we wonder, did he recognize?
Hey girl, what you doing down there, dancing alone every night while I live right above? I can hear your music playing, I can hear your body swaying. One floor below me, and don't even know me, I love you. Oh my darling, knock three times on the ceiling if you want me. Twice on the pipe if the answer is no. Oh my sweetness, bam, bam, bam. Meet me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe, meet you on the show. If you look out your window tonight, pulling the string with the note that's attached to my heart. Read how many times I saw you, how in my silence I adored you. Only in my dream did that wall between us come apart. Oh my darling, knock three times on the ceiling if you want me. Twice on the pipe if the answer is no. Oh my sweetness, bam, 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 did you meet me in the hallway? Twice on the pipe, did you meet on the show? My darling, knock three times on the ceiling if you want me. Twice on the pipe if the answer is no. Oh, my sweetness, bam, 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 meet you, meet me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe, meet you, ain't gonna show.
So the bit was the bam, bam, bam. So look at it. I don't know. I think these people from Glasgow originally, they did their upbringing up in Glasgow. They didn't do the bam, 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 but they say you're supposed to go something like that there. But I thought the bam, bam, bam was really part of the song. Just shows you. They got the censored version, I think. I think they got the censored version in Glasgow. So what about those? Have you got a book there to show them there, Marie?
Yeah, I have. So what I've got here is book two. So book two is called The Ones That Got Away.
So you can see they're A4 size, and
again, you can see here we've got a two-page spread.
I'm not sure we can see it from that far away. But
well, I'm not sure, but if a song goes over more than one page, you don't have to turn the page, actually.
But the wonderful thing is, look at, you know, the book one we have since 2018, and they're really giggable, and I have to say a big shout-out to Colin McAvoy, our printer in Dundalk, book bind and printing. We did a lot of work with Colin to get these books right. A lot of work on the binding, etc. But they open up beautifully. They just work mechanically fantastic, you know. So anyway, again, just to say, this is, we're sitting here. What you see behind us is GTEC, tech hub, the internet hub with, and the Lowerland, the library here in the industrial estate in Gweedore. But we're sitting on these fabulous, very rustic looking seats, deliberately put on sleepers, chamfered on the side, very safe by the way, and they're deliberately done like this here, so the people coming up, it's a 2 kilometer walk around here, so it's really, you know, and there's lights here as you can do it at night time, And I think the wonderful thing was that the men's shed here put these up during the summer, and for years these are going to be there for people in the community to use this estate, because I mean that's what the taxpayers provided for, that's what they're paying for. So we're going to do Rising of the Moon, yeah?
Okay.
So actually in this book, it's interesting, we've got, oh well tell me Jean O'Farrell, you might have grown up with that. So there's three different versions, including that one, of songs that are called like Rising for the Moon, I think is the Sean O'Farrell one. But there's another one by Sandy Denny, beautiful singer, on, and then this other one which we're going to sing, Rising of the Moon by Kate Wolfe.
Three.
Again, I came across Kate Wolfe's song during this period of COVID. Beautiful singer. another song is in the book, which we'll sing sometime during our tour. If we have 700 songs and more,
we're not going to get
through
them all today, are we?
Three songs a day, you'd never get rid of us.
Yeah, we're not going to do them all today.
If you're bored already, you've no chance, you know. So. But look at, this is December, Omicron or whatever is rising, the whole world is saturated with insanity and all the rest, but you can sing. And we're not doing anybody any harm. No deer were killed on this movie set, isn't that right?
That's right, yeah.
Yes.
Not even any dogs. No. Yeah.
And there was nobody shot or anything with dummy bullets or nothing.
Ooh,
we were just.
Okay, let's go.
We're harming
those.
We have the tea and biscuits in the van, by the way, for
on our whistle
stop tour.
We can't go anywhere without food, okay.
Beautiful song. Rising on the moon, on the Oregon border. Lights up the river's edge in the wild blackberry vine. Sand beneath my feet is a cool silver gray. Moon dances on the water. Watched it sail away somewhere where the river goes. Some love lasts forever, just like the river flows. On the last day of July, you say. We're riding down the river, the wind blowing from behind. There were two great blue herons flying through the trees, moving up the canyon, so silent and so free. And I watched them sail away somewhere where the river goes. Some love lasts forever, just like the river flows. And I hope the years are happy and the winters aren't too cold, and that life won't treat you badly. I'd like to see you when you're old. I keep you in my heart like the crying of the loon. Wonder how you are at the rising of the moon. And I watch you sail away somewhere where the just like the river goes. That's a gorgeous song, isn't it? You know, we've been lucky, the discipline of putting these books, songs into a couple of books. Firstly, the fact that when we meet and join up with others and sing, wherever it can be, like normally in the pre-COVID days, we'd be traveling around in our motorhome all over Europe and just meeting all sorts of people, and irrespective of language barriers or whatever, the one great conjoiner is song. It's been a wonderful tool for us to meet people, and you know, the other thing is it's very refreshing, very therapeutic. You know, my own sense, I have a songbook, little songbook, O Rana First and Son Ravime on O, Volume Shock, Ravime Blade, Debli and Dees. So, like, I'm 65, 55 years, I still have that song. So, this songbook and these songbooks will well and truly outlast my time on the planet and the many years to come, because there's a whole rig of lovely songs.
We should have done that one.
This is the great thing about our gig. We can extend our gigs because you can't get rid of us.
No.
We'll sing this in context.
Which one?
What you just said.
We're at war.
Sorry, we're outstaying our welcome here. The old hands are
getting cold.
I need to get a few slaps of the old lahar to warm me up, do you know that? We need Mary's.
I'd like to give
By
you
the way, if you would like to order any copies of books, you'll have to get your own.
Your own clothes.
So, how things operate, if you PM us there and contact Mary, she'll post them out to you.
You'll still have your books for Christmas, at least those in Ireland.
But you know, if you ever thought of playing the guitar or picking up the guitar, where, you know, we have numbers of people who've joined us, someone in their 70s, and they're loving it. They're loving it. Just want to put it down there.
Get the clothes pegs. Keep forgetting about the clothes pegs here.
This is our first or second time, but we'll be real slick in a while.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
We will.
After a while, our gigs will be really. Our gigs will be real cool. Do you know
what about
that
one there? Do we need another one on that?
No, we're fine. So, this is a song I used to hear at Mass. So, all those years ago. But some of the Yuki women from Dundalk who were up with us 2 years ago now, we're missing you, girls, Yvonne and.
Maria.
Oh, Maria was up as well. And
what was that girl from Newry? I can't remember her name.
We'll come in a minute. Sheila.
Sheila from Dundalk.
And so you know this song as a song from New Zealand or something like that, sung by the natives or something there, you know. But it's the same melody, but it's lovely. It's a lovely song. We're out. That was an extra one we threw it in. But you know what it is? If you're in this area in Gweedore and you're around over the Christmas period, you could do worse than coming up here to the Industrial Estate and coming for a walk around. I'd say these 12 seats are placed at about 300 metre intervals. You could even bring your little flask and have a cup of tea. Look, it'd get you out, do something. So we have to go and see a man about a dog. In fact, we have to see the dog.
Oh, yeah, the dog's in the van, by the way.
We have to give him his tea. So, you guess where we're going to go next. You never know where we're going to pop up. Like,
we're
where's Wally?
We
don't know. So,
yeah,
we'll see you soon, okay?
Okay.
And so, I better get up and do the honours as Mary says goodbye.
So, what else could you be doing on a Friday afternoon on the 16th of December? Nothing better.